Can you guys hear me pretty good? See where we're at. Alright guys, so welcome to the gaming arena. We're about to try and see how this stream goes. Been tweaking with the settings, so bear with me. The settings might not be the greatest thing right now. We're gonna go ahead and try and get the Catalyst Clash Basic. Alright, so what I'll start off is usually I'll start off with the few 3 stars. What's up guys? Next Labyrinth video? What is it that you want to see? It's looking a little bit better. Looking a little bit better. Yeah, something is wrong with the way, and I don't know why. Why? How do you get by? You lie. Why do you lie? Why? Why do you lie? Or you lie? Why do you lie? You lie. Or why? Why? No, dude, we're not doing Labyrinth. I don't know why. Oh, the thumbnail, right? I have to fix that thumbnail. Give me a second. All right, so let's finish off this Venom real quick. This is the second fight in the streak. About to take out Venom. And then I'll quit the next fight. Sorry, I'm trying to fix the thumbnail over here at the same time. Okay, so let's get some precision. Okay, with Black Widow. So here we go. What's up, guys? What's up? Sorry, I'm looking at some settings, that's why I'm not really playing yet. Okay, let's finish off Thor. How's the streaming for you guys? Is it coming out pretty decent? The quality? Uh-oh. That was pretty dangerous. That's good. I'm glad it's looking good then, brothers. I want to make sure I have the settings good in case Chapter 5 drops. What's up, guys? Hello, hello, hello. Can you guys hear the music? Is the volume like ratio, like the music with me talking, pretty good, or is the music too loud? So is the music too loud, or you can hear me talk pretty good? What's low, the voice or the music's too low? So it's pretty good right there. I can't play Skrillex because I don't own the copyright, so it'll flag my video. But I'll change the genre right now to something a little more general, I guess.
Bye bye bye. You lie, you lie, you lie.
Do I know Spanish? Yeah, I know Spanish. I do know Spanish, man. Alright, so here we go. Ah! I love Wolverine, man. Country music? I don't think that they have country music, man. In this, I'm using the music that I get from my network. Let's see. Here we go. We're gonna be in the pretty decent streaks now. This is where it starts to get interesting. Let's keep going with the I like Gambit more. Not too bad. Okay, so down goes Thor. Wait a second, I gotta make a quick phone call. Somebody's awake. Give me a t-shirt. What's up, guys? Well, right now I'm just doing rank threes, using rank threes, and it's gonna get probably around this number that is gonna start to get interesting. Let's see. see, right? So let me try one more team of rank threes. It's been a while since I tried to figure out the streak, so it's still pretty easy using rank threes only. I don't like this music. Yeah, this music sucks. Let's hear some comedy in the background. Nope. I don't know what this song is. I'm trying different things right now. Let's see, let's try this one out. No, I don't have Joe fix it. There you go. What the heck? I need Parium. Alright, she goes down. Nah, these are all from like a group of songs from a network that I'm in. So these songs, the names, you probably won't find them, but this one's called Don't Come Around Here by Diva Superstar. Pretty decent song. What's up, Justine? Alright, let's try one more rank 3. Let's see if we get another easy fight. So that's gonna be... Nope, he's not rank 3. Meh. Alright, I'll just throw in my Iron Patriot with that team. Okay, so now's when you're gonna start to see a little bit more of those 5 stars. streak seven at the end. They're still easy fights though. See how many stacks we can get on Ant-Man. I love glancing though. Let him poison himself. Seven stacks. All right. No, I haven't gotten the Gambit crystal. I think it'll come in a few hours. It's gonna be a little while longer. Come on, man. That was not good. What's up? Bring me Little Texas Hitman. See this epic team right here. It's a pretty epic team right here. All right, let's go. I don't have a 4-star Deadpool. I don't have Vision OG. There's a bunch I don't have, actually. I don't have I don't have Falcon, I don't have Crossbones, Black Panther, World War II. Ah, man. Okay. Little Texas Hitman's awake. I would do Ultron over War Machine, bro. My strongest probably has to be Scarlet Witch Signature 99 rank 5. Not including my 5 stars. Man, like 4 or 5 evades in a row. Boom. Thank you. There we go. I love using Electro. Those critical hits, man. I know I'm asking for Little Hitman, but I don't think my wife can hear me. He just woke up 8:30 a.m. All right, so let's throw in Loki. A little brotherly love with a little bit of Jugs. Okay. It sounds like a 50 Cent song. Babe, bring me Levi. Yeah, I'll probably do it. I'll make a video with the new 3-star and 4-star crystal for Gambit. Probably do it live. It'll be a little bit more exciting. Give it. Oh, got it. Got it. Oh, he's not awakened, so he's not going to get unstoppable. I'll just get that fury then. Man. Evading too early. Give me that. Give me that. Dang it. Sometimes my evade just sucks. I'm 29, man. The birthday is not till December, turning 30. Be 30 in December. Three people watching right now. It's nice, nice. Let's see how many in a row I can get. 3 stacks. What's up, guys? Yeah, man, that squad be live, keeping it real. All right, let's throw in, you know what, let's do this. Where's my rank 5 Storm? Not too happy with this. No. Oh well. Let's go with these. Am I chilling with them? What do you mean, am I chilling with those guys? Like, are we cool? Yeah, we're cool. Gotta build my streak up, man. I don't know what I'm doing. This is some terrible fighting, boys. Okay, let's get serious. See how this blocking thing works. Quick though. No, I'm not gonna open up quick crystals, man. Those drop rates are the worst. Come here, little Texas hitman. Come here, little Texas hitman. Come. Come with daddy. Come. Come here, buddy. What is that? Come here. A future grinder. This the future grinder. Dada. Say dada. Who do you want to fight with, Levi? Put Rocket. Right, let's do this. Right. Put her that way. That way there's no regen. Alright, so let's take this guy out, Levi. Hit the special. hit the special. This one. There you go. Landed his first special. You like that? You like beating up on Rhino? Don't you know rhinos are extinct, little boy? Freaking block this fool. No one wants your stupid account, bro. Alright, little hitman, you're getting me them views. Look, here's some jams. his reaction to the music. He's freaking out. Okay, buddy, I'm losing this fight. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's go. You're gonna have to have a comeback of the century right here, boys. Alright, thank God for that regen. Needed that. Ah! This fight's taking forever, man. Got him. Good job, buddy. I'm five.
You're happy. You're happy. You're a happy baby.
Let's see if I can use subtlety on his regen. All right, let's get that SP2 going, buddy. Got him. It's This little dude is a little bit over 1 year old. He's one. Do I play football? I don't play football anymore. I used to play. I assume you're talking about American football, because I don't play soccer. I've never played soccer. Let's see what happens if I put it in this team. Rank fours. Oh man, this is gonna be terrible. It's gonna be terrible, Levi. Yeah, bro, he's gonna be my grinder. Little grinder. Boom! Boom! Here, buddy, you can have a hat so you don't feel left out. Hat. You feel like a baller. Your little Audi. Baby! Are you making breakfast? I don't use Twitch because I have my subscribers here, man. My subscribers here on YouTube, so that's why I don't use Twitch. Oh well. Let's go. Let's go. Brazil. That's funny. Alright, let's go. Captain Marvel. This is a team. No, let's see. I think this is a good team right here. Oh. What's up, buddy? What? Oh, okay. This guy's not gonna use his special, so I'm just gonna go with everything. So what team you're saying to look? Armor synergy between Cap, World War II, Wolverine, and Winter Soldier. Yeah, it's probably a lot of armor. What, 18%? Okay, this is Little Hitman fighting. Fight! Punch him! Punch! Buddy, you gotta punch. Okay. Okay, you're gonna make Daddy lose. Oh no! Boom, baby. Yeah, I was looking at a video on YouTube. Somebody showed me their settings when you don't have a good connection. So for right now, it seems to be working. This guy's called Doctor Strange, little boy. Yeah, he's cool. He's called Op. He's like, what? Are you done? Okay, I need her to use her special because if she SP3s me, I'm gonna have to have. There, I can afford to get SP3'd with a shield on. Very little damage taken when I have that shield on. Oh my gosh, but I forgot about that. Shock. Yeah, I have Instagram. It's gaming_arena on Instagram. So far we've used all those champs. I'm not gonna refresh so we can see how many points all of them scored. I wanna see a sick team. This team right here, bro. I don't want to have to deal with Iron Man's gaining. Oh man, baiting is so annoying in this T4B arena. Come on, dude. I don't think he's gonna use it, man. probably use it. Him kill me right now. No, buddy, don't do that. Don't play with the lap. No. No, buddy, don't play with that. Some jams. Yes, I do miss that suicide mastery, man. Ah. Very little damage there with that SP2. I like my Moon Knight, man, that rank 5 Moon Knight. So far, we're already at streak 15. I think the Thanos team already disappears after this. Let's try another top tier champ. Let's see how many 5 stars do I have left. Okay, let's go in just with these. Oh, oh no! Let's go up against this guy. This is gonna suck. Oh my gosh. Okay, how many of these fights do you think I'm gonna win? Gonna be dangerous. No. God, clutch! Wow, that was so clutch. That was so freaking clutch. You okay, buddy? You okay? This fight, I don't think I'm gonna win, man. You never know. Maybe, you know what? I could win because she has recoil. I'll just let her recoil herself. Get that bleed. Nah, the bleed's not strong enough. I'm just gonna let her recoil herself and not use my specials. That's one tip. If they have recoil, just let them kill themselves, man. Give them a few punches and let them use their specials. Come on. I can't take another hit. Oh man. So close, just one more recoil. Got her. Damn. What's up, Chris? How you doing, bro? Chris Fire from Core in the his house. What's up, Rafael? How you been, man? Thanks for the dislike, Chris. I see your dislike. No! Ah! Oh my gosh. No! Damn it. Of all the fights to lose, I lose the easiest one. That sucks. Te la comes toda, Chris.
Hey, what's up? What's up?
Okay, I gotta pay attention here. Fight started. Imagine there was an Electro 5-star. That would be crazy. Team Rezzy, huh? Long live stream of just Rizzuto stream live stream. Get the hell out of here, you loser. Spam bots. All these spam bots coming into that live stream. All right, so let's go. Wow, where's Beast? So this is what you get when you put two rank 4s and a rank 5. Baby, is Levi downstairs? My 1-year-old knows how to go down the stairs. Man, Iron Fist is a beast. Alright, so how many points? Have we gone to 500,000 yet? No! Boom! So we basically get to half of the T4B final milestone with our team from the beginning, and I'll still have a bunch of champs left. Let's see, who can I pair this girl up with, man? No one really. No, I thought they were synergy. Oh well, let's go with this. Chris, are you still at core? I'm not responding because I'm trying to finish this this round. Who is Chris talking to, man? Ha ha ha. I don't know who that guy is anymore, man.
Aquí nadie manda, man. Yo mando aquí en este canal.
What's up, guys? What's up? All right, man. We're gonna get to 600,000 points, and I'm gonna take a break. Little break action. Let's use that rogue, baby. Awakened. Awakened. Let's go in. Alright. Should get close. Close to 600,000 points. Nah, you idiot. $20,000 or what? All right, let's change the jam up. Some club music, boys. I feel like freestyling. Babe, I'm gonna start dropping bars. I'm gonna start dropping bars right here on live stream. My raps, my flows, the reason why you got with me. We didn't get to 600,000. We're gonna have to do one more fight. So 20 wins, almost 600,000 points. Not too bad at all. Not too bad at all. Those 5 stars definitely help. Let's go in with a little bit of Spider-Man. What? How do they not have synergy, dude? Oh well. Thanks, Rafael. Finally got some decent music, man, to play in the background. I'm gonna eat this SP1. I wanna see if I die.
Rah! Eat it!
I wanna see that full mat. What is it? The signature. Alright, let's go. Dude, I will smoke eat in a rap battle, man. He won't know what's coming. I'll smoke him in English and in Spanish. Drop. I've been playing for about
like
a year, close to a year and a half, I guess. Almost a year and a half, a year and 5 months. Let's let them poison us. Poison, poison, poison! Nah, he didn't want it. Sass! Alright, boys, down he goes. That was match 21. Build the streak. Now it's just about coming back later with the 5 stars. Thanks for watching this video. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't subscribed. Throw me a like. And I'll catch you guys in the next one.